Yo, Romeo was one giant mess, because he was in love, his love could care less. His bro Benvolio took him to a party where he happened to find a fine beef woman that would be his next bride. Yeah, everything was okay, it was love at first sight, and everything was okay till Tybalt started a fight. Romeo got banished and that just wasn't right, but the friar had a plan for the very next night. Yeah, the dagger and the poison would take two souls, and we all know how this sad story goes. There's never been a story of more woes than this, the sad story of Romeo and Juliet.